So this is our topic, and I would like to start with an example, with a great example in fact. This is Dr. Hinohara. He is from Japan. He's a physician, and he has been working for more than 100 years, and for beyond 100 years, and he passed away in 2017, but he was still working until a few months before that. And he always says that there is never a need to retire, but if you must, it should be much, much later than 65.
So according to our analysis, we just asked 10 people who are around us who are in the age group of 50 to 60. And to our surprise, 7 of them replied that they would like to work after the age of 60 and would feel more secure after working. So we'll see some reasons why the employees would like to work after 60. So maybe habituation to the fast life. All of us are very, acquainted and adapted to this fast life. We cannot just sit idle at home, not doing anything after working for such a long time in your life. So maybe that would be one of the reasons an employee could like to work. The increase in age of superannuation is certainly a benefit. So for someone who doesn't know it, we all are acquainted with PFs and gratuity. So superannuation is a thing in which the employee and the employers both contribute. So accordingly, if someone works for a longer period of time, the superannuation sum would always be larger. Self-dependence for financial support. I guess every one of us would also like to be self-independent, and not only on their children, but generally people do not like to depend on anyone. So that would be one factor. Stay connected to the industry and give back to the society. Nowadays we see people, everyone has a passion, a drive to do something. Everyone is doing everything very passionately. So maybe the people would like to share their experiences, their knowledge with the people, and stay connected with the industry and give back to the society what they have. Money plays a role to some extent. Yeah, we all will agree. Money definitely plays a vital role, but after the age of 60, maybe they have a lot of money in their pockets, though that may not be the very main reason that they would like to work, but yeah, it definitely plays a role in some of the people's lives. So, the benefits to the organization. Why would the organization like to retain a person that is above the age of 60? Better experienced and knowledgeable senior officials. So the people who have already seen the ups and downs in the company, who have applied strategies, who know what works best for the company, who knows what does not work for the company. Such people are always assets to the company. And gradually, having such people in your organization, the productivity and performance is always maintained. They can act as mentors. The company keeps hiring trainees. So such people who are knowledgeable and experienced can act as trainers and mentors to such people. Invested time and money of the employee on the employee is safe. So when a company hires an employee, it trains the employee, it invests in the employees. So rather than hiring new employees every year, retaining the employees is profitable to the company. Next is some problems that arise due to employee retention after 60. We all know that in India there is a large amount of youth that is unemployed. So delay in the job opportunities for youngsters is one of the problems that may arise if employee retention is done after the age of 60. Delayed promotions, obviously, if the head is a promotion. If the people who are above 60 are not resigning, there won't be scope for promotions and further going ahead, further new joinees and trainees. Constant mindset of people of the previous generation. So sometimes in an organization, it may happen that the old people have a fixed mindset, do not gel well with the new technology, and it may create a problem for the organization. Some people don't find themselves fit to work. So I'm sure many of us would know two or three people who are dying to retire and enjoy their life. So there are such people who definitely do not want to work after 60. They have a big fat amount earned. They are sorted. They want to relax after 60. So such people cannot be compulsorily made to work after 60. Decreased productivity and lesser work efficiency. Like I specified before, there are such people who do not want to work. So if such people are working in the organization, they would not work wholeheartedly and would not give their 100% to the work. So it may create decreased productivity and lesser work efficiency.
Okay, so this is basically a little data. A few countries what is the official retirement age. So as you can see in India, even though the official retirement age is 60, there are still people who work beyond that age. Even we know, like many of our parents, they might be actually 60 but they still work, and maybe like in most of the cases, money is not an important factor, like it's not the main factor. So this is basically a graph wherein they have shown that the life expectancy of India, how it is increasing from 1960. It comes to around 70 years of age. So what we want to say is, when the life expectancy is increasing, why wouldn't you want to work more? So we know that, you know, we have a lot of health benefits these days. The medicines, every disease, everything can be curable. So there are a lot of people who are physically, mentally fit, even beyond 60, and they would love to work. So when your life expectancy is increasing, why not increase your working age beyond 60? So this is for the average of the entire world, which is again increasing from 1960 onwards. Yes.
So concluding, we'll like to say that every person has the right to work till the time he or she wants, but definitely there should be some organization. So what we feel, according to our analysis, is there should be some age restriction as to when the organization will start giving the retirement benefits to the employees, because there should be the profitability of the organization should also be taken into consideration. And I'd like to say that people can bring in positive outcomes to the organization or even after the age of 60. So if the person is adaptive to the new technology and is good at and really wants to work, they should allow to be work. Is what our thank you.